The German association NABU founded the rehabilitation center of the snow leopard in Kyrgyzstan. It is located in mountains in the north of the Issyk-Kul lake. The leopards who are here were victims of poaching and have serious after effects. The harms prevent them from surviving alone in nature. The work of the rangers is to feed, protect, and care of them. Feeding the snow leopards is a difficult work, as the rangers raise or buy donkeys to be slaughtered and prepared as a food for the leopards and other animals collected in the center. The leopards are carnivorous. Between 2.5 and 3 kilograms of meat every 2 days meets the leopards' wants and needs in food they would have in the wild. The rangers provide the necessary care by themselves for injured animals. Rangers adjust enclosures to welcome newcomers, a vulture of Himalayas that will be released soon in nature. The leopards live about 13 years in the wild, but those in the center are more than 15 years. An adult weight is approximately 50 kilograms to a size of about 2 meters. Its tail is slightly longer than its body and serves as a balance to move easily in mountains. The rangers work in pairs for 5 days before being relieved by a new team. They are 4 in total under the direction of Viktor Kulagin, who founded the center. The main cause of the disappearance of the snow leopard is intensive hunting of its prey, like ibex, marmots, and others, that directly threatens its survival and forces snow leopard to constantly increase its hunting territory. Experts estimated that there are about from 200 to 400 snow leopards in the wild in Kyrgyzstan. And unfortunately, they are still victims of poaching in some areas of the country. In captivity, solitary feline accepts the presence of other leopards and shares with them its territory. The rangers of the rehabilitation center have strong links with these leopards that, despite their efforts, will not be released into the wild. Their only goal now is to provide them favorable conditions of existence similar to living in their natural state. Viktor and his team continue to take care of these leopards because they know that people must see species to better understand and protect it.